to my channel, where I will take you to some places, let you see my new toys and stuff, and reviews. Stand the map!
Hey guys, you caught me watching Big Hero 6 while eating Pringles. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am going to have a video of my new phone cases. Alright, so let's start. So, I was watching Pringle, so I was watching Big Hero 6 earlier while eating Pringles because, let's go first with the phone case. So this is my new phone case. So it's not Pringles because it would be copyrighted from the shop. So my mom bought this online and it's Permlegs, as you see there. All right, so there, Permlegs. And even the word original, it can be copyrighted and the seller would be sued. So it says original, right? So it looks cool since it says Permlegs. He's wearing a perm. He's wearing a mustache, so he's a boy wearing a perm. Alright, so we even have the Pringles here. It's a can phone case. Okay, it's the back. So I really like this phone case. It looks so cool, guys, promise. So here's the material. So it wasn't like just put or painted. It's like a material of the phone case. Same with the material put on the phone case of the logo and the words. So I use this a lot, guys. And if you guys wanna see how it looks like on my phone, look here. Okay, so this phone case is like super, super cool. And it even has something at the back, which is this. It's like the Statue of Liberty. You can guys see it there. So yeah. So this phone case just arrived late afternoon yesterday. So I tried it on my phone yesterday, and yeah, earlier you saw how it looks like on my phone. Alright, so there, guys. Alright, so that's the phone case, and let's move on to the next one. So my next product that was bought online by my mom is the Baymax AirPods case. So alright, so there, my AirPods case of Baymax. So here he is, guys. He looks so cool. Okay, so when my mom was just gonna buy this from the online store, from the online shop, Baymax, there was no stock of Baymax anymore. So, I was literally like, what? What? Wow! It's because I really like, Baymax is a cool character and he has two stock. So, one weird thing I realized that the seller asked if I want a black Baymax, and I know that there's no such thing as a black Baymax, so I told mom just pick Captain America. But the next day there's more stock of Baymax, so since my mom knows I like Baymax, she bought this for me. So here, guys. When you open it, there, guys. Looks so cool. Alright. So, he can stand actually, guys. So, if you want to see him stand, check it here. So, I just really like these two that my mom bought me. There were other, so many other available cool ones, but I think I made the right choice of choosing these two, guys. Alright, so guys, the phone case is 249 pesos, and this one the AirPods case is 186 pesos from the online store. So my mom also bought an AirPods case and a phone case. So we received it at the same time. Alright, so thank you so much guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay safe, follow health protocols always when you go outside. And I hope you have a good one. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please hit like and subscribe. And for those people who are watching that are not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe right now. And I will have a surprise video for you guys if I reach at least 15 or 20 subscribers. So yeah, that's it. Thank you so much guys, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.
Stand the match.